we were having these successful songs at pop radio, like We Are Never Getting Back Together. We had I Knew You Were Trouble, but I also had songs like Begin Again that were absolutely, completely and totally country songs. I really felt like I was standing on a state line and I had a foot on either side of the borderline, and I was just getting to exist in both worlds, which for me at the time was really thrilling.
Do you feel like everything that has happened since wouldn't exist without what you had started to do with Red?
I do agree with that. I felt so proud and still feel so proud of my origins in Nashville, but at a certain point I started to feel like, am I allowed to color outside the lines here? And it really was amazing on Red to realize like, oh, I'm allowed in these rooms. I'm accepted in these rooms. That was something that freed me up for a world of change and challenge and innovation.